And that one, anyways, just my opinion. And it's an opinion that is based on, I have no standing as a musician. If I am a musician, who cares? I'm a human. I have no right to say what is or isn't important, because I'm not advanced enough to know. I'm not advanced enough to know what's important. I mean, maybe I just need water, I don't know. Doing strange things that I'm not sure it's done before. Start fucking up. Okay. Let's see if we can identify that. So go to our power chords. Yes. So that's 3-5-5, which is G5. Okay, so I just played G5. I don't know why I need to know that, but I did. And what's 5-7-7? I'm disgusting. A5, okay. Yeah, at one point that will be important to know, I guess. Oh fuck, this is such a mountain. Okay, so... Okay, there's that, okay. So, yeah, let's do the thing before the thing, okay. Okay. I don't know if that actually helps me. This is so crazy. This is so crazy. Yeah, okay, I'm having a good time now, even though this is hard. Or maybe because it's hard. Satisfied with that. I know that's not correct, but I am satisfied. Now we start at 8. It would be funny if, like, you didn't have the numbers. Had to do what time of day it was. Meanwhile, don't know. It's probably good I didn't try to learn this as a teenager. Not only because I was probably too stoned, but also because, like, I don't think I had, like, this attitude of fuck anything that is difficult. I don't want to do anything difficult. And I can't tell if that was from being forced into school and, like, being forced to learn fighting back against that. Or if, like, even, I mean, I played video games. I don't think they were that difficult. I don't know. Yeah, I think basically I didn't try to do anything difficult. I probably wasn't even aware of that. I mean, people were telling me if you tried harder, you'd do well in school. And I said, I don't care about doing well in school. And I, for the record, I got decent grades. Like, not bad grades, not good grades. I'm feeling like the minor sense of relief. This is what we have to do. I'm not feeling euphoric. Previously at times I was feeling euphoric, but a sticker on your skin and you just leave it on until it naturally falls off. You know that, like the really plasticky ones, not the ones that are like paper. Anyways, you know that sensation? I just had that sensation when a cord fell out of place. Students to fuck off. I'll be like, fuck off, you're not gonna learn guitar, don't even try. And then the ones that stick around, I'll train. I'm just being macho. This is hurting my hand, but not at maximum pain yet. Okay, so apparently it doesn't like that. Oh man. I know I can do this, that's the thing. That's all my hand can take for now. Voila. Okay. Now we're on these chords, and I don't know if I should try the Nirvana one or the Green Day one first. The Green Day one is easier. Fuck, I'll do the Nirvana. So yeah, I'm going a lot slower this time because my friend was like, dude, is your guitar so shitty that it can't even play these power chords? And I guess part of it is, it is admittedly dirty, but yeah, what was happening was I was trying to go fast so it would sound like the song. But I should be patient. See, the key problem is making sure it's close to the tang. Okay, I could do that for a very long time, and if I were A, more awake, and B, more obsessed about learning the song as quick as possible, I'm relaxing a bit because I've got the basics. If I were those things, then I would spend like at least half an hour just going over that. Gonna. be what it is. 5, 3, 2, 1, 0. I feel obligated to do it a few more times.